fight coming up next. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes on the canvas. So if you knock your opponent down, you cannot follow up with strikes. Very important to point that out here at the beginning of round one. Oh, lands that punch.
He got lit up.
Throwing that jab, no good. Nice punch by Sagana.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Good punch. The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Nice kick there by Dos Santos.
Good defense there.
Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand.
Oh! Oh,
back to the feet.
This could be it right here. Nice leg kick.
Joe, this shot is blocked. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Oh, he got caught!
Didn't take long. Dos Santos' shot is blocked. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Another knockdown!
Oh! What a leg kick!
Lands a good combination. Huge block. How about that shin?
Very. Oh, he's hurt again. This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right.
What a low exchange. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Big straight punch.
Much improved.
Oh, he's tagging.
He's got him here. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Junior Dos Santos very active with his strikes tonight.
Ooh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh!
What a shot! What a shot by Junior!
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt. Slams a nice one, too.
Oh!
Big left! Santos gets absolutely punished by that hit.
Oh, yes.
And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end of the fight.
Here now.
I just had an epiphany. I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast, hoops. It is me. It's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, to fill in the rage, to sit in my bait, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G.O.D. The game from the P.O.D.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
first round. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's all right, so here we go with the stand-up.
High kick! He hurt him! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Good defense there.
Effective use of the jab there by Dos Santos. And he connects with the punch there.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking.
Oh!
He's in big trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
How about that shin? He missed with that jab attempt there.
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. Oh, he's getting hit. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Junior Dos Santos on fire with that jab. Oh, he tagged him again. He's hurt. Oh, another one! Back up. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Just missed with the elbow there.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round.
Tags him.
Oh, slips to avoid the right. Effective punch there by Dos Santos. Well, that jab, one of the best weapons in his arsenal. There it is again.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
He lands the head kick.
Junior Dos Santos is really finding the reins with that jab and controlling the pace of this fight. And a good jab.
Slips the punch nicely there. Effective punch there by Sagata. Straight right, he misses.
Oh, power kick to the arms.
Wow!
Back to his feet again, amazing.
Big
oh,
elbow there,
man, lands. That is rough.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh, solid jab. Junior Dos Santos is pushing a high volume of strikes tonight.
100%, Joe. He is putting on an absolute striking clinic.
Big left hand!
And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end of the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon.
Let me give him a friendly reminder. Y'all already know the guy I gotta talk every single time I come here. Now I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. I gotta kill him and I gotta hit him. Yes, you know what? Gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit, every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it and I can't get a microphone and I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo, banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop cell before we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box for the, in the cargo.
Cargo?
Cargo. Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
Trick, he's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is.
Lip in her island, my been in the trenches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got
riches.
Walk through a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on.
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all now with ladies a sweet ass.
Soon as you get famous, they wanna ask kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is whole verse. I get the feeling they want the over. Cupcake castle, hood over. Got a question to ask you, do you know Fern? Do you know that I come from where the toast burn? New York, New York, on 1-4-3rd. All hungry, ham up on a corner. Being changed to lean and never sober. Quit from being in the streets to run a culture. I never been at the weeb, I had hoes, bruh. Who that chicken with the clothes, bruh? I finna kill it with the flow, bruh. I'm the best in the game with the flow, bruh. In New York, I mainly rock to Magnolia. I love the East, but shout out to every coast, bruh. South to North and even West Coast, bruh.
Black and like I'm fresh about retirement. My flow still monumental, mental. Couldn't ride an instrumental, but they dick. I set the standards for requirements. So called the firemen. Just me, myself, and I. The world is mine. I put the eye in his. His posse too clean. His diamonds like tear. His skin too clear. His bitch gon' stare. So mind your biz. How they find the time for money? Mine, I find these college chicks for top of college lips. Oh my,
run it.
Running, running like you want it.
Running,
running, running like it's stolen.
Running,
running, running like I'm going. Running, pitch it like I'm bowling. In my city, gangs running in the city. Load a semi for the chitty bang. Block with Fergie, Frenchie with the biddies. Hit a Remy for the pretty gang.
Lately, I feel like a Beatle. I'm Paulie McCartney, just rocking Moschino, Moscato, or Pino. I got some bitches to hop in a Regal Phenomenal. I'm more Ali than Muhammad. My noodles was rhyming. Go Google my diamonds. I got some shooters in college. I feel like a coach. I'm recruiting to sign them. Look, I still be moving in silence. I'm balling in blue like I'm hooping in Dallas.
Ballin'.
Bitch, I don't play for no marriage. You need to think who gon' pay for your casket. Ignorant bastard, but I'm still conscious enough to give hope to the masses. Watch the coke do gymnastics. Dominique Dawes just pouring my car when I'm mashing.
Chain busting it down. Wrist busting it down.
Down.
Yo, bitch, busting it down.
Down.
Rap game, game now.
Down.
I could be a jeweler. Neck, I slick the ruler. Comedy. Talking fast like Bone Thugs in Harmony.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, and they have the same height and reach. Once again, here is the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. From the
ready to fight. Ready.
Well, so much mixed martial arts history has been made within these very walls. We're always thrilled to come back. Great to have you with us as we broadcast live from Saitama Super Arena here in Japan. Oh, Abel slammed him down to the ground. Well done.
Now he's back up to his feet.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Able to check that kick as well. Beautiful jab.
And he eats a kick. Oh, he's hurt. He is rocked. Oh, he tagged him.
You ready to fight?
Well, the UFC live events keep on coming.
Oh! Nice! Oh! He hurt
him! He's got him hurt here.
Oh! That's some wrestling right there. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab.
Oh! Big left hand! This could be it! Hard Superman punch. Oh, look at this! Oh! Who saw that coming? Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh! Looked like it did stop a little bit.
He's hurt! This could be it right here.
Nice flip there and a beautiful counter.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
beautifully timed with that head kick.
Big power in that hook.
Huge hook there. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
He's fainting with the punch.
Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
That one hurt.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's in big trouble.
Set it inside the octagon. Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. 3 years apart with the same height and reach. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway.
Back up. It's in. He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together.
He slams him down, Joe. Nicely done there.
Yeah, and here he goes again. Oh, beautiful takedown.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Working out of that southpaw stance. Back to orthodox.
Oh, big left. He's looking to take the back.
Oh!
Oh, that's it. It's over. He's out. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So a more than 5 year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height and reach. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, it's one of the loudest venues in all of mixed martial arts as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal.
got tagged there.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Wow.
Just looking to recover. Oh, big left.
Oh! This could be it.
Frantic pace early on to this one.
Good defense there.
Oh, nearly landed the head kick there, Joe. Huge block there. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the shot.
Oh, he's in trouble, he's in trouble.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Looked like he was trying to set up the head kick, but he misses on that attempt. Bleeding from the eyebrow area now. That shot cut him.
Wow! This could be it right here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, oh, a slam, Joe.
Gonna try to take the back, I think.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
High kick.
Oh! He's definitely rocked. He's hurt again!
Now a right hand!
He's getting pounded. Complete!
Unbelievable!
Total domination! Nasty ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, the finish comes courtesy of some outstanding ground and pound, and it's one thing to try to score when you have your opponent in a compromised position on the ground. It's another thing to try to end the fight, and that's exactly what he was trying to do here tonight. Elbows and punches and hammer fists, one weapon after the next, and ultimately the knockout materializes. Nicely done there.
Here it is one more time.
Boom. So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Ghost Dog.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight, and he has set himself up for a huge fight now moving forward inside the octagon.